What would happen if Apophis, the 370-meter-wide asteroid, were to hit us in 2029? A question that sparks both intrigue and a slight shiver down the spine, doesn't it? Well, let's delve into it. Apophis, named after the ancient Egyptian god of chaos, is a colossal asteroid approximately 3 times the length of a football field. Now, that's a size that's hard to ignore, especially when it's hurtling through space at incredible speeds. Why is Apophis a cause of concern, you may wonder? Well, it's not every day that we encounter an asteroid of this size coming uncomfortably close to our planet. In the cosmic sense, close is quite a relative term. When we say Apophis is coming close, we mean it will pass within about 31,000 kilometers of Earth's surface. To put it in perspective, that's closer than some of our satellites. Now, let's imagine a worst-case scenario. What if Apophis does hit us in 2029? The impact would be cataclysmic. The energy released would be equivalent to over 1 billion tons of TNT, more than 50,000 times the energy of the atomic bomb dropped on Hiroshima. The immediate impact area, assuming it's a populated region, would be obliterated. The shockwave would cause widespread destruction, potentially leveling cities, and the resulting fireball could start wildfires across thousands of square kilometers, and the damage wouldn't stop there. The dust and debris thrown up into the atmosphere could block out sunlight, leading to what scientists call an impact winter. Crop failure, famine, and a massive loss of life could follow. It's a scenario straight out of a science fiction movie, but with real-world implications. It's a terrifying scenario, isn't it? But don't panic just yet. NASA has a plan. You can breathe a sigh of relief knowing that NASA, the world's leading space agency, is already preparing for Apophis. Our journey begins with the tracking and monitoring of Apophis. This isn't just a casual glance through a telescope, it's a commitment to constant vigilance. NASA has been keeping an eye on this celestial body since its discovery in 2004. Using powerful radar systems, they're able to collect data on the asteroid's size, speed, and trajectory. Now, tracking might sound simple, but it requires a lot of complex calculations. Scientists need to predict the asteroid's path accurately, accounting for gravitational forces from other celestial bodies. It's like trying to hit a moving target while you're also in motion, except the stakes are astronomically higher. But NASA isn't just sitting back and watching. They're also taking the initiative to learn more about Apophis. They plan to send space probes to gather more information about the asteroid's composition and structure. These probes will help us understand what we're dealing with, and that's a crucial step in devising a strategy to deal with Apophis. Now, let's talk about the elephant in the room. How does NASA plan to prevent Apophis from hitting us? Well, there are a couple of options on the table. First up, there's the idea of a gravity tractor. Sounds like something out of a sci-fi movie, right? But it's a real concept. Essentially, a gravity tractor is a spacecraft that hovers near an asteroid. The gravitational attraction between the two bodies would slowly but surely pull the asteroid off its course. Another option is to use kinetic impactors. Again, it sounds like something out of a blockbuster, but it's rooted in science. A kinetic impactor is basically a spacecraft that would collide with the asteroid at high speed. The force of the impact would nudge the asteroid off its path, preventing it from colliding with Earth. Of course, these are just potential solutions. The actual plan will depend on a lot of factors, including the size and composition of Apophis, its exact trajectory, and the time we have before the predicted impact. These aren't easy tasks, and they're not without risks. But NASA is committed to protecting our planet. They're investing in new technologies, conducting rigorous simulations, and collaborating with international partners to ensure we're prepared for Apophis. So, as you can see, NASA is taking the threat of Apophis very seriously and is doing everything it can to mitigate the risk. Now that we've covered NASA's plan, let's summarize the key points and discuss the potential impact of Apophis. So what's the plan? Well, NASA is on top of things, tracking and monitoring Apophis's every move. Using their advanced technology, they gather detailed data about the asteroid's size, velocity, and trajectory. It's a bit like being a cosmic detective, piecing together clues to predict Apophis's path. But it's not just about watching and waiting. NASA is also devising deflection strategies. Think of it as a game of cosmic billiards, where NASA is trying to hit the cue ball just right to deflect Apophis away from Earth. These strategies involve using a spacecraft to give Apophis a gentle nudge, changing its trajectory just enough to ensure we don't cross paths in 2029. But what if these plans fail? What if Apophis does hit us? The impact would be monumental, to say the least. The asteroid is about 3 football fields in length, and it's traveling at an incredible speed. If it were to hit Earth, the impact would be equivalent to over 1 billion tons of TNT exploding. That's more than 65,000 times the power of the atomic bomb dropped on Hiroshima. The areas directly hit would be obliterated, and the shockwave would cause widespread destruction. We're talking about a potential loss of life in the millions and a global environmental crisis. It's a chilling thought, isn't it? But let's not forget, this is a worst-case scenario. NASA's plan is in place to prevent this from happening, and they're working tirelessly to ensure the safety of our planet. While the threat of Apophis is real, it's comforting to know that NASA is on the case. Let's hope for the best, but prepare for the worst.